Jeffrey Torres has asked, what is open loop and closed loop? Okay, so this refers to a situation where the ECU is controlling an aspect. Let's talk about idle speed control, for example, here. So with open loop control, then all we're doing is sending a fixed duty cycle to an idle speed control motor. So what this results in is that, depending on the engine's operating conditions, whether it's hot, cold, ambient conditions, etc., the actual idle speed may be higher or lower than what we want it to be. And regardless whether it's higher or lower, the ECU is not going to do anything to try and correct that idle speed and get it towards our target. Closed loop, on the other hand, is where the ECU is actually monitoring a feedback channel. So in other words, for our idle speed example, it would be constantly monitoring the current idle speed and comparing that to our target idle speed. And with closed loop control, if there is an error, so our idle speed is perhaps higher or lower than our target, then the ECU will either open the idle speed control solenoid or close it in order to drive the idle speed towards our actual target. So correctly tuned closed loop control can provide some big advantages in a much more consistent tune. A closed loop control can be applied to a variety of aspects. I've used idle speed there. It's also used for fuel control. So the ECU can monitor the actual air fuel ratio using a wideband sensor and change the fuel delivery if it isn't on our target. It can also be used for boost control. It's also used for variable cam control, drive-by-wire throttle, and a variety of other aspects. If you want to know more about EFI tuning, click the link in the video description to take our free 6-part series of lessons that will show you the fundamentals behind EFI tuning.